Robert C. Baker died on a Monday. We all know his work, although few knew his name. A Cornell professor who taught poultry science, forever enshrined in the Poultry Hall of Fame. 84 years worth of food innovation. Chicken dogs, turkey dogs, and turkey ham. Beyond them all stands Baker's greatest creation. For Baker begat chicken nuggets for man. Oh, Nugget Man, oh, Nugget Man, heading on down to that old promised land. Happy the meals all have been since the day that the Nugget Man came our way. Robert C. Baker, way back in the 50s, changed the way children and college kids eat. When he invented a way to get breading to adhere much better to raw chicken meat, his new method led fast food chains in the 80s to develop and market a new bite-sized snack food made from mechanically recovered meat and anti-foaming products. Reconstituted meat slurry and extra chicken skin for its binding properties. Oh, Nugget Man, oh, Nugget Man, heading on down to that old promised land. Guts, feet, and beaks now don't get thrown away since the Nugget Man came our way. King of the burgers is mourning with Popeye. The colonel has arranged a 21-gun salute. The churches are silent but for Wendy's weeping. And Ronald has hung up his big yellow clown suit. Robert C. Baker's last will was specific, that his bones be removed and he be ground up real fine, and to place his remains into small cardboard coffins and bury the pieces six at a time. Oh, Nugget Man, oh, Nugget Man, heading on down to that old promised land, dipped into his honey mustard filled grave. We're glad the Nugget Man came our way. We're glad the Nugget Man came our way. Nugget Man.